Okay, I would set up a combination, but set up for a double. So we start a combination, one, two, one cross, boom. Sometimes the person back it up or stay in place, doesn't matter. But you have to throw you one, two, like you mean it. One, two, one more time, one, two. Now I go at the jab, and the jab will be a punch, so they only go high my chance level or my entry for my takedown. So I go like one, two, jab, chance level. One more time. One, two, jab, chance level. So I jab and chance level at the same time. Make sure you jab and chance level at the same time. It's not jab down or it's not down jab. It's everything at the same time, because if you go first, you can take that knee. And that will be good news. One more time. One, two, jab, chance level. One more time. One, two, jab, chance level, okay? So when chance level, make sure that you line, your knees, toes, and shoulders lining up in a square line, so it's easy for the penetration for your double. So we will do another combination together, and we'll be like, one, two, chance level, penetration, go in. Boom. One more time. One, two, whoosh. Guys, make sure when you're doing your double, my head is always in the inside part. My front head or my ear is the pain you like. Some people like the ears and some people like the front head. Outside, if you put your head outside, it's easy for the person to go for the guillotine or so many other shots. So always prevent that. One more time, combination full speed. One, two, change level, shoot for my double. One more time. One, two, combination, shoot for my double. Oh, I'm driving. Oh.